And welcome back to another video. So we have another wee kind of quick video, and it is Stephen Caulker again. Could be on his way to Celtic. That deal is getting more and more talk again. So that would obviously be brilliant with Boyata being out, and I don't know. There was something about the defence against Linfield. I just didn't think we didn't really have a lot of things to defend, but coming forward, usually a few runs forwards from the defence, they weren't really involved enough, but can't really involve them a lot if they're not getting anything. But Stephen Caulker is a big player. I think he's 24 or 25 from Queen's Park Rangers. I've already said that, and he's linked to Celtic, but this one is going to be Stephen Caulker is signing for Celtic, because they've been meeting up with Queen's Park Rangers, or Stephen Caulker's came to Glasgow or something like that about it. And yeah, that is the short bit about Stephen Caulker. Also, guys, the support recently has been amazing. We're getting quite close to 350. My goal by the end of the year is 500, and at 500 I'm going to be giving away a £10 gift card of the winner's choice for gaming, so PlayStation or Xbox. Thank you guys for watching this video. If you'd like to enter that giveaway, I'm going to leave a link down below to my Twitter. All you need to do is follow me and retweet that this video's uploaded, and yeah, I'll see who's retweeted it. Thank you guys for watching. I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.